Prices, the water real bad. Flint been rough, now lead in the H2O, something ain't adding up. They call it cutbacks. Rick Snyder, me and the whole city need answers. Poisoned all our kids, we just trying to live. Let's imagine one moment if this was the Burbs. We'd have fresh water next week on the 3rd. But it's Flint crime high, so nobody cares until it's killing us. Then it's too late, so we moved out the way. Snyder should be prosecuted, cause 87 ill and 10 people died. It's really a new modern day genocide. Time for the people to come together and ride. We can't escape it. It's in the pipes now. We can't cook the food. Can't drink a bathe in the scenes. We don't have a choice but come together. One voice. Even going through this crisis, we still have to pay that bill. Not even want to make jokes like the situation funny. Snyder smiling at us while he poisoned us and take our money. Flint need pipes, not plastic. Thanks for the help. Make a city want to ride. No more being quiet. 4 years has been going on. He ain't do nothing about it. When it first hit the fan, Snyder office heard it first. We ain't hear about it till the next month. Make you think about it. How they let that man in office? Okay, now I think I get it. He is a Republican. Poison the whole city. You don't care about Flint. Put yourself in our shoes. What the hell would you do if our water wasn't drinkable? Lead in your body, but you gotta pay for it. Flint lives matter. Snyder need to pay for it. Flint lives matter. Snyder need to pay for it. Flint lives matter. Snyder need to pay for it. Thank y'all.